Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. I hope you are well. Today I'm going to talk to you a little bit about growing your own food. You know, we go to the store and we're always trying to find organic food. We're always trying to cut down on the number of pesticides that we're taking in. And it's nice if you can find local growers near you so that you know exactly where your food came from. Well, if you want to take it a step even better than that, you could always grow your own food. And I don't grow a ton of my own food, but I do grow some of our food. And I really am envious of people that live in a climate where you can grow food a lot longer during the season. Florida's kind of weird because I started our spring planting a couple months ago, and already now we are reaching record highs in some places in the state, and it's getting a little hot. The lettuce is bolting and things aren't flowering into fruits because the nighttime temperatures are too high and stuff like that. But we can do what we can do. So I'm going to invite you to come over to my main channel, which is Painted Ravensong, and I'll put that right here when I edit this, because I've been doing a gardening series over the past couple months about how to grow your own food, and it's nothing fancy because I use earth boxes on my upstairs deck. And so if you can grow some of your own food on a really small deck, then if you have property, you have endless possibilities on what you can grow on your property. Now, we do actually have quite a lot of space around our house, but the earth boxes are very good. It's impossible to overwater anything. The yields that you get from the earth boxes are a lot greater. And by the way, no, I'm not sponsored by earth box. I've just been using them for years and years and years, and I love them. So I'm just going to ask you to come join me on my regular channel, my main channel, because that's the one where you're going to find all the gardening videos. So this channel here is about health, right? And I do a lot of cooking and everything. But I'd really wish that I actually could marry the two channels together, because there is nothing healthier than growing your own food and not using any pesticides and being able to walk out of your door, pick your food, and within minutes, eat it, because there is nothing healthier. So I wish I could marry the two channels together. I've considered putting some of the gardening videos that I do on this channel, but I don't know, I was afraid of it being just too all over the place. My other channel is all over the place, but that's okay. So we have music, and I do some aerial photography, I do regular photography, and just different vlogs and stuff like that on that channel. And I'm trying to keep the Instant Pot cooking, the vegan discussion, all that stuff over here. But like I said, I really wish I could marry them together. I've, for a split second, considered merging them and just having one channel, but I don't know, I just am not. So come on over to the other channel if you're interested in gardening, and if you're not interested in gardening at all or photography or whatever, then just stick around here. We're going to do some Instant Pot cooking very soon. I realized that I did not have a video of making our own refried beans, so I think that's up next. All right, you guys have a great week, and I'll talk to you later.